Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Now I am going to discuss about the poem Venus and Adonis 1593 by William Shakespeare. It is a first narrative poem of William Shakespeare and dedicated to Henry Wriothesley. It is based on Ovid's Metamorphoses and it consists 1194 lines. It is a story of Venus and Adonis love. When Venus sees Adonis for the first time, she falls in love with him and comes down to earth to meet him. But Adonis is not interested in Venus. Venus wants is for Adonis to kiss her because she likes him. But Adonis wants is for she leave him alone so that he can go hunting. Venus talks about love to Adonis, but he does not take interest in love. Venus tells him of her vision and warns him not to go out on the hunt because she came a vision about Adonis in which he was in a danger, but Adonis don't care. He go to jungle. At the end, Adonis is killed by a wild boar. After the death of Adonis, Venus was in sorrow and she leaves the earth. Thanks.